top because we watch Jeopardy and Shakespeare movies. We ate breakfast, as she always did, until lunchtime. We sat at a kitchen table, slicing grapefruits and oranges, dicing garden peppers and tomatoes, recalling arcs and words from our separate and unequal education. Omelets we had on this last day to receive my long drive home. An NPR broadcasted opera graced the speakers in her kitchen. I sat at the table while she turned on the stove. Seconds later, a pan was on fire. She, like I, was no cook but enjoyed good food. The fire sprang up sudden and she danced, panicked. My grandmother, a frantic woman with unemotional baggage, stories to fill a library and a basement full of canned tomatoes and jam. A woman, but not the typical one, educated beyond belief, lover of Shakespeare and Scrabble, and her last days she sat in her hospital bed, drinking her meals through the straw that her homemaker Rosa held for her. Looking towards Jeopardy, Charlie Rose, and Who Wants to Be a Millionaire. I remember her fragile in her life's last moments, unable to speak or move. She then was likened to a mumble, forced to only sit and listen. But our venture, I will remember too. Her in flannel and pearls dancing with fire. Beautiful and dangerous are fires and uncontrolled arenas. And so she lives, the legacy, I tell you. Ahead of the game, I would write every day, be a better mom, love everyone, give more hugs, don't do drugs, just love, love, love. I would be a better person, I'll quit smoking, but then I'd have to start. I'll give more, I'll try less, I'll always be at my best. One day, every week, I'll take a break from cleaning, I'll be reading, writing, looking for rainbows. Who's to say it won't be ahead of the game, stay out of the dream, leave an ounce of octane on the ground, back in the car, which I won't be driving very much, because that's my New Year's resolution. Human condition. It is music that captures the souls of we people, music that speaks to our hearts. It is music that tells us the anger and sorrow, music can pierce us like hearts. Yet who can make music? Who can pluck strings? Who can compose just one chord sheet to capture the insides of things? Things. Packing, I think.